you have an energy form of this nature, it's important that in your mind and your heart you hold Devi as the highest entity in your home.
Sarah.